Alright guys, I'm back, and today me and Keelan are playing ARK Survival. Now this is a series that we've been wanting to start for a while, and we haven't gotten to it until now. So yeah, let's just do this shit. Another thing I want to say really quick is that me and Keelan have the settings a little messed up, because we... ARK Survival does take a while to get going. Now we're not. Now it is like a type of handicap type of thing that we have going on right now. But if we think we're making like progress too quickly, then we're probably gonna switch everything around and mess with the settings later.
We have the settings on it right now that we level up just a little bit quicker. Like it's not like a giant massive amount. Like it's almost official, but like an official server, but just a little bit more. And just so that we can get leveling up, get going faster, and if it gets too, like, if we level up way too quickly and we start getting way too many resources too fast, then we can basically just, bring down settings, so that'd be harder on us.
Yeah. So, yeah, like, we have, like, some, like, we have the EXP multiplied by 4 right now, and I don't know about you, but I think we're leveling up a little quickly, but... for this episode,
because we're, like, really low levels as well.
Yeah, for now, we're just gonna... We're just gonna roll with it like that, and, yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah, I made you 5 spears that are in the chest.
Alrighty. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm a chick? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even realize that. Oh, that's why something felt missing. The character customization never came up. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah. It's all good.
Alrighty.
Oh, did you get your spears and stuff on the chest?
Oh, yeah. We should probably do that. Dude, should we make a boat right away, or should we just make,
You could make a boat if you want, so you can get leveled up quickly.
Yeah, I think, let's focus on making a boat for now. Okay, stamina, here we go.
I want to get leveled up fast enough so that way we can make a refinery forge, so then we can start getting some metal tools going.
Yeah, that'd probably be really good. I'm gonna learn, some of the tools and the building and stuff. You just go with the clothes again, okay?
Yeah, you get the buildings and stuff, I'll just get, like, the weapons. And,
yeah, like how we usually do it. And, yeah, that is the thing, me and Keelan are not noobs at this. We have played ARK Survival a lot. Not lately, but, I mean, over this...
Well, I have.
Yeah, well, yeah, you have, Keelan, but,
I've been playing a lot more.
Yeah, over this summer, though, me and Keelan would play, like, honestly, all day. Yeah. We would play it for a while. I mean, this is the type of game where, once you start playing it, you can't stop. It's so addicting, like, oh man, if I do this, it'd be so much better when I come back on, kind of thing. Oh man. I'll never forget, like, the countless hours that we spent, dude, that one day. Jeez.
Yeah, it was fun.
Okay, I got a bunch of enemies.
Oh man. And I just said, my stats so low.
Yeah, I do remember, like, being, like, faster than Sonic, I swear. Oh, dude, I can't wait until we get, like, our first tames and shit.
Yeah, man. We should at least get a couple low-level video, like, low-level teardowns or something like that.
Yeah.
That wouldn't be too hard to get.
Not with the taming speed that we sped up a little bit. I think I only doubled it.
It's not like a giant bomb.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that is a thing that we have pointed out, but I'd like to say again, now with the settings that we changed, it's not dramatic like for taming speed. We didn't put it to like 100 or anything, just like a little bit, like we just doubled it or tripled it. So it would go a little bit faster because the taming speed is ridiculous. Oh, man, it's exhausting.
Yeah, it would be really hard to get, like, record and stuff on this game if you didn't have the taming speed up.
Yeah.
Or unless you have, a lot of time on your hands, then it would. But otherwise,
and, okay, so for right now, we're probably just going to try and get leveled up so you can make a bolt right away. Get a base going.
Yeah, so it's full of exciting,
events.
Farming. Probably be for, the first, I don't know how long, for a while. Maybe just mainly farming. Then we can start doing other fun stuff.
Yeah, basically, I'm assuming for this episode we're going to try and get, like our whole outline of what we're going to be doing and all that. And then we'll probably progress
from there. You got any meat on your...
I took all that out of the fire. Come over to me if you want, half of it. Okay, another thing I'd like to add is... Who the fuck is that? But, another thing I'd like to add about this is... me and Keelan, when we first started playing this game, we kind of naturally took on roles. I always would go around, get some resources to build shit. Keelan would always go around and hunt stuff to get hide and food. And Keelan would also make, the armor, and I would build, make the chests, make the bed, all that. Yeah.
Yeah. Greenhouse stuff, the actual farming on the game and stuff.
Yeah. I mean, Keelan, I still haven't forgotten that night, towards the beginning of January, when we were, attacked by eggplant or whatever. Oh, my gosh. I still remember that plain as day, the turrets going off and shit. I'm just like, oh, my gosh, what's going on? And, the whole house would shake, and it's what the fuck?
Yeah, that was back in the
Oh, my gosh.
Back in the old days.
Dude, just all the sounds that you make to yourself, it's fucking hilarious.
What's it?
It just the sounds and shit, you just start singing out of nowhere, just the most random shit. I mean, I remember...
It helps pass the time.
It does. Oh, man.
There's a dinosaur that, find in the redwood, and when you tame it, it buries in the ground, and it's basically a landmine, except it doesn't explode, it just jumps out and jump scares you.
That's great. Keelan, I bet you could imagine my reaction to that shit.
Yeah, I could. Little girly screaming? Yeah.
Oh, man. Just always over-exaggerating the situation. It could be one little bug trying to kill me, and I'd just be screaming about it.
Yeah, one bug, and then in reality, it's one bug, and then next thing you know, Jared's screaming, there's 60 of them.
Or maybe one little piranha in the water, and I'd just talking about megalodons and shit.
Yeah, there's a freaking piranha chasing you, and you're just screaming because there's a shark chasing you, and... Yeah.
Oh, man.
What ends up happening?
Okay, I think I'm just going to craft a bunch of chests so we can actually get a boat.
Dude, yeah, just start crafting. I've just been, mass producing sword boxes.
Yeah.
You level up really, really fast with them. Just make tons of them at once.
There we go. Okay.
Here's the original G. Alright.
Hopefully I get something from these. Are you going out to get hide right now, bud?
What?
Are you going out to get hide?
Yeah, I already have 200.
So, weren't you saying something about, your hair grows in this game?
Yeah, and, give me, I don't know how long. I'm starting to grow a beard.
Oh my god, it looks weird, because it's, partially transparent. Oh, dude, I'm level 15.
All right. Give me the fiber.
Yes. Let's make the stand boat. I swear. Oh, it's behind you, dumbass.
What?
It's right there.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh my god, that killed you?
No shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's never killed you before, Keelan.
You what? Sorry?
I said that's never killed you before. Oh my god. Rest in peace, Keelan.
Oh, I'm dead again.
What? Oh my god.
I spawned right on top of a manta ray.
Oh my god. I did not expect that to kill you. Oh my. How did you die from that? Is that in the new update? Like, it does more. Like, headshots do a lot more damage now, or what?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Jeez.
So mad.
No, I removed it. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I put it all in the chest right here, because I thought you weren't going to come back. It's on this one right here, bud.
Yeah, I got enough for me, and then I'm going to make mine, and then you can make yours.
Alright, I thought we would only have to make one, because, like, then we could set up a base there,
yeah.
And besides, we both get a lot of experience from it anyways.
I know, I'm just saying. I know, but then I can make one, I'll level up a lot, you'll level up a lot, and then when you do the same thing, we'll both level up a lot. Get it?
Yeah. Alright, did you make it?
It's crafting right now. Yeah, stay by me.
Slowly but surely. There we go. Holy shit. Place it down, bud. Woohoo!
Alright.
Yo, I got the name right away.
The rest of place. The rest of hide in there. Yeah, you should have put enough stuff to make another one.
Do 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 do.
Oh my god.
There we go.
I'll make the other boat.
You're gonna make another one?
Yeah. Yeah, you make one now. Really?
I just got like 60 meat from that. Oh yeah.
Everything's in.
Okay.
Everything's in the chest. They need to make it.
Alrighty. Slowly but surely, it is crafting, Keelan.
Alright, get by the water. No, come by the water, otherwise you're way too heavy to move.
Okay. No. Run, bitch. Oh shit. Well, there we go. I'm just going to get rid of this right away.
Yeah.
What the fuck just... What? Okay. Oh, now I get it. I was all confused. Like, why didn't it just, like, blow up? Oh, man.
Well, if you use grenades, it's kind of cool to watch because it, like, sinks almost.
Alright, Keelan. You want to take us for a little ride? Anywhere?
Yeah, sure. More food. Hey. That's a boiling.
Hey, Keelan, I don't think you're mating with anyone anytime soon.
Why?
Go into third person. There you go. Alrighty, well,
awesome.
I think that's pretty much it for this episode. Now it may be short or whatever, but yeah, I really didn't. I don't have much time right now. But other than that, I think it was fun to get started and nice one. I think we will probably make some more progress in the next episode, and we're probably gonna wind down the progress level there because holy shit, we got really far for the first episode, and I'm glitching out like crazy. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. And all in all, guys, have a good time. Hold up, like really quick.
Oh, Jerry, no, we could only dodos. They don't kill me.
All right, that's pretty much it.